some chicken and vegetable salad kind of thing for lunch. So it's just broccoli, cauliflower, carrots, chicken with pepper and garlic salt on it, some shredded chicken and kale at the bottom. Good healthy meal. It's about 2 to 3 meals there, and I got to just put the lid on it for tomorrow. It's 7 a.m. Slept good. A little funny this morning. Take a shower. Alright, got the RV warmed up. Gonna head up to a Walmart and get some cheap shelving so I can organize a little bit in my storage unit. Won't be enough to get everything up off the floor, but at least to start. I would get 2 shelves, but I want to save some money so I can get a haircut. I've decided that it's driving me nuts. I'm tired of pulling long hairs out of the drain and using a crap ton of shampoo. And over to the Walmart, get that shelving, and upload a video with the subway Wi-Fi while I'm here. Finally did it. That feels good. Starting to feel like a bum. Needed to cut the mop off. Too hot as well.